how do we build a future in which America could thrive in the 21st century as it did in the 20th century? And that's kind of the big picture conversation that Techonomy is trying to foster.
We are more interested in how technology creates progress and solves problems than we are in the technology itself.
Technology is really just a tool. That's all it is. And great tools get used, and great tools save time for people, and they create efficiencies, and they allow us to focus on things that are more meaningful to us.
All of these different applications, as I said, all different parts of the economy, and many of these really with the potential to improve city services and improve the way cities work.
You can actually form a group that persists online and virtually march on City Hall. You can make your voices heard in ways that were really impossible before the advent of the internet.
There are so many underutilized resources in Mexico City as you cannot believe, because a city that size has, you know, first of all, it's 22 million minds for starters. So when you start thinking about technology being able to tap into collective intelligence, it becomes very exciting.
We've built a regulatory regime really around ownership. Everything from when you buy a car, we know how to insure it when you own it. The moment you put it into shared use, we don't know how to regulate it. We haven't built those tools yet.
The entrepreneurs in the audience may go, oh my God, no regulation. The last thing we need is regulation. But I would say, actually, the most important thing we need is regulation, just smart regulation.
We could build so much more flexible institutions than the ones we have now, which were great for the era of mass production, but are not designed for a networked world.
We live in a day when we need to innovate. Things are broken, our communities need help, they need new solutions to old problems.
Programming is becoming kind of fundamental literacy. It's becoming literacy for the workers of the 21st century, but also for the students of the 21st century.
How do we create new sets of talent that can access all of the jobs that we access where we're super passionate and allow us to really apply our creativity, because that's what coding really allows you to do.
We aren't tapping into this workforce where they can actually re-career into the field of technology. So we're focused on the future we hope these babies want to become, going to the field of technology. But what about women who are apt enough to do this?
If you look at Indiegogo, which is an equal opportunity funding playing field, and you see that 47% of all campaigns that reach their funding target are run by women, that conversation about why venture capital is unequal is almost obsolete. It just shows that when you create a level playing field, that is the better solve.
The idea of continuously reinventing ourselves, our organizations, and our community is the only real recipe for long-term and sustainable success.